Buongiorno, benvenuti al fantastico contesto qua del Golf Club Franciacorta. Siamo con una leggenda mondiale nel campo del calcio internazionale, Sir Martin Edwards. Good morning.
Good morning.
It's the first time that you stay in the clubhouse of golf?
First time I've been to this particular club. I've played in Adriano's tournament a couple of times before, but that was always down on the coast.
You are the president of honor of Manchester United, the top football team in the world, maybe, no?
Yeah, I'm not the owner anymore. Of course, the Glazier family now own Manchester United. I was the biggest shareholder at one time, but I am the lifetime president, so yeah. You're half right.
You are in Italy to present your last book, no?
Yes, I wrote a book 2 years ago, and it was published in England. Well, they're about my life story, because my father was the chairman before me. He joined the board of Manchester United the day after the famous Munich air crash. So he was involved from 1958 when I was a 12-year-old boy. I came on the board at 25 years old. At 35, I took over my father. When my father died as chairman, I was chairman for 23 years. So the family were involved in the club from 1958 till 2003. So it was a very long association, of which I felt that it warranted scripting, putting it down and writing it. I also wanted to set the record straight, because people write stories about Manchester United. Some are true, some are inaccurate. I just wanted to put my side of it and put the true facts down on paper. I've enjoyed Italian football over the years. Manchester United has some great matches against Italian teams, and let's hope that continues.
My team is Milan.
Milan also very good and very good. Very successful team in Europe.
A long time ago it's very good.
We will come back.
Yeah. E allora grazie anche per l'augurio al grande Milan e salutiamo. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Un saluto a tutti con il grande presidente del Manchester United. Grazie. Ciao.